How you doing, guys? Welcome to the Battery. My name is Prasad, and I'll pretty much be making my cocktail this afternoon, which is for the Canton Glass of the Year competition, which is my cocktail name is actually Light My Fire. So, start off proceedings, 40 ml of Canton Ginger Liqueur, and followed by 20 ml of the Remy Martini VSOP. Pretty much the reason for using the VSOP Remy Martini is pretty much as the Canton actually uses a little bit of that in the actual process, kind of bring out the actual cognac flavours through. Also using a great Australian product, which is the Mount Tambourine Choc Chili Liqueur. Great really products, kind of brings like a chocolate and a bit of chili to it as well, so it's a bit of spice for drink as well. Got a nice little 15 ml of cloudy apple juice. Also 15 ml of freshly squeezed lemon juice. And also a little bit of glug of probably like 10-15 ml of egg white. Chuck that all in, get a rub with the stirrer. There's like a quick little drizzle, just kind of like get the egg whites a little bit crystallized. Second there, and just double strained. Now, I won't be doing a garnish, as a wise man by the name of Barry Chalmers once told me. When you've got egg white, that is a garnish. So there you go, guys. Quite simple and easy. Light My Fire. Hope you guys enjoy.